The Shepherd's Boy and the Wolf.
One day a poor shepherd sent his son to the pasture.
Go to the pasture and take care of the sheep.
Okay, Dad.
A few days later, the shepherd's boy got very, very bored.
Ugh, I'm so bored sitting in this field watching these lame old sheep all by myself. If I play a trick on the townspeople, I'll be entertained.
The boy played a trick on the townspeople by making them think a wolf was approaching the sheep.
Wolf! Wolf!
The townspeople came running.
Where's the wolf? We came all the way up here for nothing?
When they realized there was no wolf, the townspeople got very perturbed. They turned around and stomped off.
Not there now, but it'll be there soon.
The boy promised his father to never do it again, yet that promise did not last long. After another monotonous day in the pasture, the boy called Wolf once again.
Wolf! Wolf!
The townspeople came running to the pasture once again.
There better be a real wolf this time, otherwise we won't trust you.
Getting banished by the minute.
The townspeople left yet again. The father boldly let the boy have another chance. When the boy went to the pasture this time, he saw an actual wolf.
Wolf! Wolf! Wolf!
This time no one came because they did not believe him. The sheep got dragged away into the forest by the wolf.
All is fair when a wolf's in war.
The moral of the story is, nobody trusts a liar.